A computer is an educational device. It is in fact a direct reflection of your own imagination, your own intelligence.